If you're interested and serious about dance, musical theater, acting, then a conservatory is the place to be, especially if you're still in school, because they concentrate just as much on your career as they do on your academics.
I am not the kind of person who can choose just one thing. I don't like to consider myself just a singer, just an actress, just a dancer. I like to consider myself a rounded person. And there's no other place in the Northwest that can get you all three this well.
More than a school, more than a stage, a place for artists, dreamers, and doers. The Washington Academy of Performing Arts serves the next generation's class of students aspiring to become performing artists. Founded in 1991, the Academy is home to two divisions, a fully accredited conservatory high school and the professional division. The Conservatory High School provides outstanding academic and artistic training that leads to a Washington State High School diploma. The Professional Division is a program that gives the artist a chance to immerse themselves in their craft. The rigorous schedule and intensity of training prepares the student to make a smooth transition into a professional company. Our classrooms include traditional courses where math, science, English, and other core subjects are taught. However, the star of our classroom is the stage, a place where artists and dreamers experience performing the arts they love.
Well, I want to be a professional dancer, and I didn't think any of the colleges that I would go to would prepare me as well. Actually, the conservatory is a lot like a company.
Kind of the attitude and the professionalism that would be expected in a company is also expected here. You work your hardest every single day, that's expected of you. So as long as I'm used to that, it's going to be the same when I go into a company.
Our teachers, as well as our students, share a common bond, a deep love for the performing arts. Many of our faculty members not only teach, but still actively perform. They prepare students for top colleges, universities, and for the professional performing world.
They're your teachers, but they're also your mentors and your friends in a way, you know, because you spend so much time with them, you develop relationships with the teachers that are deeper than public school relationships, inevitably resulting in more respect, more understanding of subjects.
We're more like a family, but also at the same time, when we're competing for roles, it can be a little tough, but you know, we're all friends in the end, and it's really, we help each other work through our problems, and it's really great.
I think that one of the most valuable things students can gain from an education in the performing arts is to learn that the lessons that they have here carry over into all walks of life. The lessons that they carry out from here, no matter where they go, include how to work together in a collaborative way, how to prepare yourself for a task that's coming up.
Some of the accolades that the conservatory carry are 50% of all students achieve National Honor Society recognition. The past 2 years, more than 80% of students achieved acceptance into their first choice college, university, or conservatory. Since 2003, all conservatory alumni admitted to college have received 50 to 100% awards towards tuition costs. The Washington Academy of Performing Arts teaches creativity and self-expression. We foster self-discipline and confidence. We offer students an opportunity to explore the passion for the performing arts, along with all the challenges inherent in any pursuit of excellence. In short, we develop great people, not simply talented artists. Join the next generation's artists, dreamers, and doers. Dance the dance. Sing the song. Act the story. Create art. Dream. Do.